third round of the Shell Houston Open from the tournament course at the Golf Club of Houston in Humble, Texas. The winds were up on Saturday, and Sung Kang on the move. After the first 36 holes, he led by 6 shots, looking for his maiden victory. He wasn't done, though. That was almost in for an eagle at the opening hole, so he adds a birdie quickly to his score. Ricky Fowler trying to reel him in. This at the third. Fowler from 144 out. A good line coming in just a couple of feet away. He would make the birdie to get to 10 under. Back to Kang. This is at the fourth. Downhill putt. 18 under his score. Trying to run away from this field. Luke List getting in the mix. 9 under as he works the 10th. This from 109 yards. List also in line for his first win on tour. Takes that big forward hop, finishes past the cup. He would make the birdie to get to 10 under. 5 straight for List at that point. Now Ricky Fowler from across the green at 7. How about a 47-footer? He holds that to get to 12 under par. Fowler looking for his second win of the season. Out of the greenside bunker at 8, working the par 5, and that one dancing around the flag. He would make the birdie to add one more. Sung Kang now at the 11th. Get his reaction, building his confidence with every putt made. Luke List at 16. He makes that from 25 feet away to get to 12 under par. Ricky Fowler now at 13, just a 60-yard shot. This one tracking, just misses the cup to the right, but he would birdie to get to 16 under. Suddenly, what was a 6-shot lead, the gap closing quickly. Russell Henley also becoming a factor as he makes the birdie at 17. He would get to 12 under par. Now for a share of the lead, Fowler makes the birdie at 14. And the fans were behind him all the way. Kang at 15. Able to add one, and Kang would get back to 18 under briefly. He would give a shot away at the next hole, but leading as we head into the final round, up by 3. Here are your times for Sunday's coverage.